the buoy.
Now there's wind.
Okay, the wind is changing. Wind is changing direction, everybody. The people that pick up on it first will get a gain. So, Laura, if you can sail right at the mark, you should do it. The only reason to not sail at the mark is if you have to tack to get there. There you go.